customers are screaming in my store for use Q-tips.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, we got plenty of Q-tips, Claude. How many do you want?
I'll take a gross. What's a gross? 240 used Q-tips. What an ugly picture. You know, I talk about hypnotic selling. That is the ugly. That is the most sick thing in my mind right now. Yuck.
One used Q-tip.
Let's drop this subject. Okay, but silly Claude products aside.
Yeah. So 240 used Q-tips. Yeah, I can write
them
right.
Get them to me right away. Yes, I want them today.
Okay, I'll write that up today, and we'll get this shipped out. But and you want them when, today?
I want them, yeah, soon, overnighter, man. Now off the rope. Remember, you have a big problem up front, and I'm all excited about getting them now. When are you? Do you think eventually you're going to tell me that you've got a 30-day back order here?
Yeah.
When should you discuss that? In the beginning, the middle, or the end?
I'm trying to excite you about the purchase. I'm trying to excite you.
I'm already excited.
Okay, Claude, I'm going to write that up, and you want these by today, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Claude. Well, we have a problem, Claude.
What do you mean?
We're backed up with people haven't really been cleaning up their ears lately, and there's a problem in the market, so we're not receiving as many as we're used to, and it's a nationwide problem, Claude, with COVID and everything. And every supplier is going to go through the same thing. So
there's no Q-tips in the world.
If we can get them to you by next week, Claude, are we still in
30 days?
Are you purchase these?
Oh man, you're really breaking my heart here. I mean, we
Claude,
really
the earliest we can do is next Monday, Claude.
Yeah.
Thanks for the visual.
Sorry.
That's how I would.
I'm so disappointed. I mean, I really want them. Oh man.
Yeah, yeah. We have so many customers that are on the.
So
same
you got a problem. Now. You know, you got a sale, and you're losing me. How are you going to fix this before I get off the phone and shop around to your competition? What are you going to do to keep me inside the loop right now? How are you going to save this deal?
I'm going to, Claude, suppose I could get them to you by next Wednesday.
You can't. It's 30 days. Let's not change. 30 days. And I'll give you a clue. You got to give me something else to substitute for the desire, for the need. Something that'll make it where I'll be willing to wait.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I just got a new, Claude, I just, go ahead.
Okay, Claude, so the earliest we can get them to is in 30 days, and I know that's going to be a problem. Suppose I throw in 10 extra Q-tips, Claude. Will you be okay with that?
God, wow, are you generous.
Gently used.
Do they come in other colors besides yellow?
Could you make it 100? And I think you got a deal.
Claude,
let's get off of it. We got to get off of this story. We got to get off of this role play. Absolutely got to get off of this thing.
Claude, 100. I can't do that, Claude. Suppose we do 50, Claude. And that's it. And I'll make sure that you get the best ones. I'll select the jukier ones.
Yeah, sure. I just want to get off this role play.
It's like being on the Titanic.
Yeah.
Can you imagine this gonna be on YouTube?
Okay. Hey, how you doing, Max? I'm glad you could join. And Wes is here and everybody else. I'm in, Max. You and I are in an elevator going up to the, we're in Dubai. I think it's the tallest building in the world. It's 128 stories or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
That's something to Google. And we're in this long local elevator ride. It is stopping every eight floors. It's stopping. And you and I both have to go to the restaurant on the top. And we don't know each other, but we're the only two in the elevator. And the elevator is just stopping like every other floor. and you sell, let's see, whatever you want.
Q-tips.
No more Q-tips. You sell the world's best golf club.
Gotcha.
Okay. I wish this elevator would get up there already. Oh my, this is taking forever.
It sure is. I mean, it's quite a ways up. You know, it's this could take 30 minutes, 20 minutes.
Oh,
it should be a fun ride.
Oh, this is horrible. I mean, oh my God. I mean, my wife's waiting for me upstairs, and then I got a tea time here in 2 hours. I've got a tea time.
Tea time, that's an activity of champions there. Whereabouts? Yeah. Where are you going?
I'm on the Dubai golf course there in 2 hours.
Dubai golf course. Oh, yeah. I know a couple guys who go there every now and then. What brings you about this part of town? Are you local? Are you from here?
Well, I'm just visiting. I'm here on business, and a friend told me I just love playing golf, and he told me, "Do you play golf?"
I myself don't play much golf, but I'm around people that do, and I'm exposed to some of it here and there. Okay. And I actually happen to work with a team of people who develop golf clubs. Is that what they're called? Golf clubs?
Drivers.
And we've been helping people achieve results that are beyond their expectations. I mean, people that are no experience are hitting balls or hitting golf. I don't know the terminology, but like hitting them further than their experience.
Let's take a timeout. You know, I'm a golfer. We're stuck in this elevator. I showed a picture of this. I think it is. It might be Toronto might now have the tallest building in the world. I think they replaced Dubai. I'm not sure. The thing is, you sell a driver that's going to make my game. I'm going to get an extra 20 yards on my ball. It's a better club and everything.